spring him over his head, he's not going. He goes to square up his hips. As we feel that, we grab this armpit and we just take his momentum this way. Like rolls, knee in the chest hard, he rolls all the way through. We beat him to here. All right, now we're in our position again and we can score. I'm trying to take him over his head, he's not going, he gets in good position. Boom, his hips start to come up. I go in the armpit, roll this over, and I go knee in the chest hard. Here and then to here. All right, we gotta beat him here. Once I get here, I'm getting long again and I'm scoring. Right, I've also seen guys come in here and they'll lock it here, and that's fine too. You can lock them there and throw it over. It really doesn't matter. This only works, all right, if he's bringing his hips up. All right, once his hips start coming up to the sky, that's when we can go. Can't do it from here. It's gonna be too hard to hit it from here. We just need to take him over his head and we'll get that one. If he starts to bring his hips up, all right, we just take his momentum, grabbing the armpit, throw it over in the chest to here. All right, and then we sprawl, we're getting behind. We got it. Take a seat again. Let's go, one, two. Thank you.